The 19th century. The German Empire races to industrial power. The fast-growing cities are the engine of the economy. And Saxony plays a key role. Therefore, Chemnitz gets its own connection to the German railway network. Miles of rails are being placed, and valleys are being crossed with giant bridges. And the Rabenstein Viaduct is one of them. With a maximum height of 23 meters, a length of 150 meters, and 308 tons of steel, it's one of the first bridges created as steel-framed building construction. This viaduct was built in 1897 for about 91,000 Reichsmark. And important to mention is that in those days there were no big construction machines or trucks, not even welding equipment. The Rabenstein Viaduct is the product of precise manual work of hundreds of people. It survived two world wars, and for over five decades the Rabenstein Viaduct supported the German railway network. But in 1950, the last train used the bridge, because the rails were dismounted as reparations. In 1985, the viaduct trail was concreted. Railings and lighting were installed to create a hiking trail with a beautiful panoramic view. But the Rabenstein Viaduct is in danger. The ravages of time rust the bridge. It's a masterpiece of engineering construction work and a monument to the beginnings of our modern society. But mainly, it's one of the landmarks and loved buildings of Rabenstein. Today, you can contribute to the salvation of this monument. The Rabenstein Viaduct needs your help. Make a difference. Make a donation. Make the viaduct great again.